So basically, this is the key of the bike. Let's go and start the bike and listen the exhaust note. So this how the instrument cluster of this bike look like. So let's put the key and start it.